At least three explosions were heard in Kyiv on Monday, with Andriy Yermak, head of President Volodymyr Zelensky's office, saying the attacks were from kamikaze drones. Mayor Vitaly Klitschko said residential buildings in central Shevchenkivskiy area had been damaged. Social media posts showed a fire in the area of the apparent strike, with black smoke rising. Do you think these attacks were carried out by kamikaze drones? Let me know in the comments what you think.